You sound very pretty. Master Kratos, this feels very uncharacteristic of you, but if you enjoy the pretty chime that much, I will allow you to indulge. Yes, you've done it. Well thrown. Ah, the sound of the chime is not unpainful at this distance, so perhaps you could not? Already here, as it were. So, I see. You're deliberately attempting to push me into some sort of emotional outburst, aren't you? Well, I'm not so easily swayed, my good man. Stop with the stupid chime! Oh, oh dear. I'm sorry. I don't know where that came from.